So this was a study done with Parkinson's patients. When the Parkinson's patients believed the placebo they were receiving was the real drug, their brain synthesized as much dopamine as when given the active drug. So on the right, you see a brain. Our brains are factories. Our brains are drug factories. It's a hell of a lot cheaper to access the brain, known as the endogenous pharmacy, than getting stuff from prescriptions.